Mr. Qatari, how do you feel coming to Singapore today?
Yeah, for very special because Singapore is full of stress and they need love for yoga.
How do you feel about Ram doing the same, being
Ram
a student?
Ram is a great love for yoga teacher. I have trained him personally from Bangalore, the University of Love. And he's doing a great job too. It's not easy to make Singaporeans laugh.
That's very true, sir.
He's doing a hard job.
Today I'm with you in Ngee Ann Polytechnic. So we're going to have a good time with the students with the Laughter Foundation Experience Program. See you inside.
Okay, you're gonna sing three times with me. Hold it. And keep your hands up there. And then you're gonna tap your hands down. Like this. And then you're gonna like. Okay? Left and right. Try to reach out to as many people as you can. If you're here, try to reach out down, up, everywhere. If you're sitting in the corner, try to reach even me or someone away from you as far as possible. Okay, three, two, one, go up. And we say three times. Hold it! Some of your friends are really excited for this. Really too excited. Ready, throw yourself up. Have you washed your hands before you came out of the toilet?